Hi, my dear friends. Today topic is Country Chart of Accounts. What is meant by Country Chart of Accounts? Listen careful. This Country Chart of Accounts contain the GL accounts to meet the specific statutory legal requirement of the company from where the company code is operates. Listen once again. This Country Chart of Accounts, especially we are creating statutory and legal reporting purpose. Statutory means taxation. Legal means any legal purpose. Especially we are defining this country specific chart of accounts. These two thing purpose only. Okay. Then what are the prerequisites to create country chart of accounts? So this is the prerequisites. Chart of accounts, assignment of company code to country chart of accounts, accounts group, retained earning account. Okay, listen once again. Before going to configuration, listen once again what is meant by Country Chart of Accounts. Country Chart of Accounts we are defining for statutory and legal reporting purpose. Okay, now this is the configuration required for the country specific chart of accounts. Okay, now see this one. The first step, creation of country chart of accounts, country specific chart of accounts or country chart of accounts. What is the T code? OB13. Listen once again. Wherever you created operational chart of accounts, same place you need to create country specific chart of accounts. So let's go to creation of country specific chart of accounts. See, this is the T code OB13, but I am going through path for your understanding purpose. Enter here SPRO, SAP reference IMG, select here financial accounting new, and general ledger accounting new, master data, GL accounts, and preparation. This is the one, edit chart of accounts. You just see the T code, go to additional information, display keys, and IMG activities. See this one, what is the T code? OB1313. So when you want to create country specific chart of accounts, you just double click on here new entry. Before click on here new entry, you just review how I created operational chart of accounts. So enter your position FOCA, enter. So this is my operational chart of accounts, FM operational chart of accounts. Select this, click on here details. So this is I created for operational chart of accounts purpose. Now I want to create country specific chart of accounts. Okay, then when you go back, remove this selection, same place, click on your new entry. Here you need to create for country specific chart of accounts. Enter here any four digit. I am entering here FCCA and FM country specific chart of accounts and language English. Language English, length of GL 6. Why I am entering the 6? You just watch my previous videos, you can easily understand why I am entering the 6. and controlling integration, select here manual creation. What is mean by manual creation? What is mean by group chart of accounts and all? You need to understand. You just watch my previous videos. So now I am explaining only for country specific chart of accounts. In this purpose, enter here any 4 digit, write the description, select the language and length of GL account number 6, select here manual creation of cost elements and click on here save. Phone request, click on here save. See this one, data was saved. Go back. See this one, save and back. You just double click on again. Enter your position. Enter your FCCA. This is FCCA. It means FM, country specific chart of accounts. FOCA, it means FM, operational chart of accounts. Okay, operational chart of accounts I already created. Save and back. So this is completed. Now assign company code to country specific chart of accounts. Assign company code to country specific chart of accounts. Country specific chart of accounts. What is the T code? OB62. T code is OB62. Wherever you assign company code to operational chart of accounts, same place you need to assign company code to country specific chart of accounts. So in this, either you can go through T code or you can go through path also. So I already go there. So same path. This is the one. Assign company code to chart of accounts. What is the T code? OB62. You just double click on here. Click on your position. Enter here your company code. What is your company code? My company code is FM01. Enter. See this one. This is my company code. And this is my operational chart of accounts, FOCA. FOCA means my operational chart of accounts. Here in this field you need to assign your country specific chart of accounts. What is my country specific chart of accounts? FCCA. See this one, FM country specific chart of accounts. Very simple. This is the company code and this is operational chart of accounts and this is country specific chart of accounts. Then click on here save, then save, then go back. So this is also completed. Now this one, accounts group for country specific chart of accounts. Accounts group for country specific chart of accounts. What is the DT code? OBD4. Same thing I am explaining here. Wherever you created accounts group for operational chart of accounts, same place you need to create country specific chart of accounts accounts group also. Okay, either you can go T code through OBD4 or either you can go path. So same path. This one, define accounts group OBD4. This is the T, last 4 digit is the T code OBD4. Double click on define accounts group. In the operational purpose I already created. You just review once again. Click on your position. Enter here operational chart of accounts, FOCA. Enter. See this one, those all are the operational chart of accounts accounts group. Okay, now I need to create accounts group for country specific. Okay, example I am creating two things. In case you need to analyze operational, those all are the operational chart of accounts. Click on your new entry. For I need to create country specific chart of accounts group. Enter here your country specific chart of accounts F. Wait for some time, it's going to browse. Enter here your FCCA. What is mean by FCCA? FCCA means FM, country specific chart of accounts. Account group, enter here any 4-digit for identification. Example, FC, reserves and surplus. FCRS for reserves and surplus. Enter here any 4-digit. It may be numerical or it may be alphabets, as your wish. And enter here reserves and surplus from number and to number. Example, I am taking 11 00 00 11 99 99. I am creating one more accounts group, FCCA and FCI, for example IX, indirect expenses, IE. In direct expenses. Enter here, I am taking any number. Example 46 00 00 46 99 99. Basically, in real time, we need to create more accounts group. Example, indirect expenses, direct expenses, fixed asset and current liabilities. I mean lot of accounts group we need to create. Same way, whatever process of creating the operational chart of accounts, same way you need to create here also. But for example, for your understanding purpose, I am creating only two groups. Okay, then click on here save. Yes, save. See this one, data was saved. Save and back. For example, click on your position, enter your operational chart of accounts FOCA, and let us assume, click, go down, scroll down, wait 1 second. See this one, this is FOCA, it means operational chart of accounts. I entered RSSP, reserves and surplus, and from number and to number. Okay, and see this one, FOCA, operational chart of accounts, and OTIN. Enter here any 4-digit actually, and other incomes. Example, I'm saying this is from number and to number. Go down, I need to see indirect expenses. See, those all are the accounts group actually, sundry debitor, sundry creditors. See this one, this is the operational chart of accounts. And other indirect expenses 46 00 00 to 46 99 99. So here, this is I created for operational chart of accounts. This is I created these two things I created for operational chart of accounts in the previously I created. Now I created here this is country specific chart of accounts, then indirect expenses and from number and to number. reserves and surplus from number and to number. Okay, these two things is country specific chart of accounts. This is operational chart of accounts. Means for your understanding purpose, I am showing both things. Okay, click on your save and back. Next. Next, define retained earning account. Next step is define retained earning account. Define retained earning account. T code is OB53. OB53. Okay. What is meant by retained earning account? Retained earning account is the balance carry forward profit and loss account to balance sheet. The balance is carry forward to profit and loss account to balance sheet. In that purpose, we need to create a retained earning account. Okay. Basically, I reserved one GL number for retained earning account. In the future, I will create. Now you can assign define retained earning account. So you just double click on this, enter here your chart of accounts. You need to enter here upper country specific chart of accounts. First you can go to operational chart of accounts, FOCA. See, this is FM operational chart of accounts. Click on here enter. See this one, enter, and I reserved one number for retained earning account. Same way you need to assign one GL number for country specific chart of accounts. Go back, double click on enter, click on here FCCA. FCCA means FM country specific chart of accounts. Click on here OK, enter here X, and enter you reserved one number for 110000 for retired earning account. Then see this one FCCA. What is this? Country specific chart of accounts. Transaction code is a BIL, means balance carry forward. This is the number for GL account. Now I didn't create a GL, in the future I will create. This number I reserved for retained earning account. Click on your save. One pop-up will come. Why? Because I didn't created account 110000, not created chart of accounts FCCA. Means it means I didn't created GL. That is the reason this pop-up has came. Don't worry, you just click on your enter and save. In the future I will create. Go back. See this one. Create GL for country specific chart of accounts FSPO. FSPO or P, sorry, P0. FSP0. Create GL account for country specific chart of accounts. I am creating one GL. It means legal expenses. Legal expenses. Okay. So this legal expenses GL I need to create under country specific chart of accounts. Where I want to create? T code is FSP0. So go there. I'm going through path for your understanding purpose. SAP menu, accounting, financial accounting, general ledger, master records, GL accounts, individual, enter here FSP0 in chart of accounts. You just double click on this, enter your GL number and chart of accounts. For example, I am entering here GL number 460000, enter FCCA. What is mean by FCCA? FM country specific chart of accounts. Then click on here create, enter your number and chart of accounts, click on here create, select here indirect expenses, is this profit and loss account, description, take this description, legal expenses, legal expenses account and legal expenses account. So click on here save. Very simple. Number, this number comes from the accounts group. This is the chart of accounts. This is the accounts group description. And from short text and long text, click on here save. So this one data was saved. What is the number? This is the number 460000. Then go back. Again, create GL account for operational chart of accounts. Here again I am creating here legal expenses. Legal expenses. Where I need to create FS00. Here centrally, same path, FS00, double click on here, enter your account GL account number 460000, example 70, and company code FM 01, company code FM01, click on here create, select here other indirect expenses. Where it is? This one, other indirect expenses. Here I am creating legal expenses under operational chart of accounts. Okay, then click on your profit and loss account, select here legal expenses, legal expenses account, legal expenses account. Click on your control data. Here, what is this? Alternative account. Here I need to assign, country specific chart of accounts number. This is the number. So this is the number I created for country specific chart of accounts. So control C and here control V. See this one. This is the number legal expenses under operational chart of accounts. This is the number legal expenses under country specific chart of accounts. Listen once again. This is the number I am creating under operational chart of accounts. This is the number I created under country specific chart of accounts. You just click on your browse also, you can see. Click on your this browse, you can see here. See this one, chart of accounts, FCCA. Click on your enter, see this one. This is the number FCCA. FCCA means FM country specific chart of accounts. And go down, line item display, short key 001, and click on your create bank interest tab, G001, then click on your post. See this one. So this is the number for four six double zero double zero seven 460070 is operational chart of accounts. 460000 is country specific chart of accounts. Then you need to post accounting entry. What is the T code? FB50. Enter here. You know FB50 path. Do you want to go FB50 path? Okay, you can go. Accounting, financial accounting. One second, please. SAP menu, accounting, financial accounting, general ledger, document entry, this one, FB50, enter GL account document, double click on this, select your document date, currency, posting date, GL posting and GL posting. Here GL number debit and GL number credit. Listen careful. Here you need to take operational chart of accounts GL. This one, operational chart of account GL. At the time of operational chart of account GL, I assigned country specific chart of accounts. That is the reason you don't want to take country specific chart of accounts. You need not to take country specific chart of accounts. Why? Because at the time of operational chart of accounts creation, I assigned this number. That is the reason you don't take this one. You can take operational chart of accounts GL. Okay, here you can post and enter here debit. Example, I am entering here 30,000 rupees. Legal expenses account data to cash. Excuse me. Before posting this, you need to change company code. What is your company code? FM01. Okay, this is it. Before posting this accounting entry, first you can check your company code. And as usual, document date, posting date, reference text, enter here this number 460070. This number you need to take, and debit, enter here 30,000, any value you need to take. Legal expenses account data to cash or bank, whatever you need to take. This one cash. Credit 30,000. Business area and profit center. Click on your enter. Then go to simulate. See this one, legal expenses account data to cash or bank. Cash 40 means debit, 50 means credit. Click on here, post. Go to document and display. Now you can see the report. You can see the report at financial statement version. How the document was reflected. What is the T code? F.01. Click on your enter. Enter your GL account. What is the GL account you need to take? You can take this one. 460070. And enter your company code. FM01. and take your financial statement version. You can take any standard one. Otherwise, you can create your own. That is my, you need to, in case you want to understand financial statement version, you can watch my previous video. I designed one beautiful video, you can watch that. Here you can take any standard one. Example, I am taking, which one I need to take? Example, I am taking Italy. Okay. This is the year 2019 and 18. From here you can take any years. And click on here, execute. See this one, this is the value reflected. One second, go back. Here you can change the format, then execute. Means you can easily understand this format. Click on your design, scroll. Layout, change layout design, select your chart of accounts and accounts number and country specific chart of accounts and even company code, then click on here create. See this one, this 30,000 whatever you posted, this 30,000 reflected in operational chart of accounts FOCA and country specific chart of accounts FCCA. This is the company code. It means this value, it can be reflected operational chart of accounts and country specific chart of accounts also. Okay, so this is the report and this is the way of creating country specific chart of accounts. Thank you very much. If you like video, please subscribe and comment, like, whatever. Thank you very much.